Important thing is the reperfusions of the blood in a way it's angiogenesis. I just wonder anti-inflammation will help angiogenesis. It does help angiogenesis. After ischemia, okay, one of the important things is reperfusion of the blood. Besides anti-inflammation.
We have an IMLI show that's going to show the activity. So this expert level particle induces the stress level of EVM.
Okay.
Another question? Comment?